I think we are live. Oh yeah, okay, we are live. Okay, this is supposed to be a no commentary gameplay, but I thought I should maybe practice my pronunciation a bit and also introduce what the game is all about. So basically, last day of Rome reminds me a bit of Total War Shogun. That's the only Total War I've played before, and it was amazing. Mainly because of the flags on the map. If you notice, you can just click on the Steam link in the video description to just take a quick look at the game. Basically, it's a strategy game that is quite similar to Total War, I would say. It's just that instead of real-time battles, you fight your battles via a card-based combat. So it's basically a card game with a bit of, I guess you can call it grand strategy, because you move your troops around on the map. So I guess a bit of grand strategy plus strategic card game. Alright, so that's basically it, and the setting is that the Roman Empire has been mistreating their subordinates, especially those conquered empires or countries, the smaller ones. So it's time for them to rise up and fight against the tyranny of Rome. So that's the setting of the game. Alright, so I'll just mute the mic now, and we'll just head into the game and check it out.
Thank you. Thank you.